storm, which prompted the warning, has weakened below severe limits and no longer poses an immediate threat to life or property. Therefore, the warning will be allowed to expire. However, heavy rain is still possible with this thunderstorm.